WCW World's Heavyweight Champion. Brett Meadows beats California at 252 pounds. This is Sting. And introducing his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, at 310 pounds, this is Mark Canterbury.
Gentlemen, as you know, Sting and Ravishing Rick Rude still having a bit more over the World Tag Team or the World Heavyweight Championship. Sting will be on that big card this Friday night in Topeka, Kansas, by the way. For all of our great fans out in the Midwest, Jesse the Body Ventura will be there as well. And this man, who completely dominated the former champion at Super Brawl, to resoundingly win the Heavyweight Championship of the world, and now the list of challengers seemingly gets longer and longer. Specifically, members of the Dangerous Alliance wanting to take the world's heavyweight championship away from this phenomenal athlete from Venice Beach, California. 252, and he can fly as well as any light heavyweight in the sport. Big body press right off the top. He hooks a leg, and folks, this one is over.
The winner of the match, Sting!
We're going to try to get Eric Bischoff to ringside to get a quick word for the heavyweight champion of the world. But I'll tell you this, the next time he and Ravishing Rick Rude meet, if you have the chance to see it, don't miss it, or any member of the Dangerous Alliance for that matter. The world's champion is ready to take them all on, and he's standing by with Eric Bischoff.